moving between the colours is something that I love to do when I'm playing, so that it doesn't stay in the one place for too long. I feel like I like shifting it around. So I'm always trying to play with colour, you know, whatever that means, but with colour. The emotional content and contour of the piece is just slowly revealing itself all the time as I'm playing.